Wife, I will dedicate this song to my wife Nida.
Yeah.